Dude, where the fuck is this guy? Come on. No. Indra. No.
Hi, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. The contest tonight between the New Jersey Devils and the Edmonton Oilers. Trying to go to Green, moving it to Letang. The Oilers leave their own zone. Puck is thrown to Goodrow. Strong play, good reach. Let's it go. Bounced off the boards to Rome. Oh, what a flop. Recollected. Toward the goal mouth. Score! They strike early, and the place is quiet. The Oilers now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. By number 29, assisted. Broke that play up at center. Of the goal, 2 minutes, 31 seconds. Edmonton's in their own end and carrying it on. Directing that one to Goodrow. Stays along the boards. Didn't get through. Got that pass in the corner. Jabbed away by Slapshot. And the loose puck captured by Sabretooth. Goes right past. Great glove save. Shoots. He scores!
How's that for shooting, Jason?
Devils control from the neutral zone. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Just under 6 minutes have been played here in the first. Edmonton's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Laid on to Sabretooth. Took it up the boards and holds. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Loose puck captured by Rome. Great job with the neutralized interception. Into the attacking end. Big hit. Possession gone.
After that hit there, Doc, we better tighten up our chin straps.
Solid neutralized poke check. The Devils in their own end in possession as they travel. Turned right away with the poke check by Rome. In the defensive zone, still on the move. Carried out of his own end toward center. Knocks it away with the stick. Edmonton's got possession in their own end. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Loose puck regathered by Sabretooth. Poke checked away by Rome. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Got in front of another one.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Patted away. Taken behind by Green. Looking from the corner. Slid to Green. Score! They're back to within one. New Jersey's cut the lead in half. I wonder if they can build on this and maybe get the game even before the end of this first period. Edmonton's got that neutral zone faceoff. The Oilers in their own end controlling play now. Slides it to the point to Gonchar. Terrific block shot. The price was high and he paid it. Score! And the game is even. Just a hair over 5 minutes remaining in the period. The red light has flashed four times to a side. They've got it. Good jab with the stick there.
14 minutes, 48
takes it
seconds.
Right back. He's got it. Gonchar's tripped up. That should be a penalty. And so now a penalty will be handed out.
Goodrow's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. New Jersey's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
Here's a way to create some momentum in the game.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here.
Green's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Onside. Back in his defensive end to get it. New Jersey's carrying through along the boards. Carried from the defensive zone toward center. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Fires! He scores! He completes the hat trick! The Devils have... Broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Around the... That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. And he sends it to the net. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Richardson's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Edmonton's collected another victory on the faceoff. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. The first period has ended. Lots of goals scored in this one. Both teams with offensive confidence. The difference is one. Bet you'd like to know what the shots were. Six for the Devils and three for Edmonton.
Tip, split your big lip, then I do it again. City rise, city. time go. Woo!
MVP. Let's go.
Everybody's people watching, everybody's punch clocking, waiting for the moonwalk to take them back to dance them away. Everybody's shadow boxing, don't you want to stop, drop, and roll till the whole thing burns like you earned.
greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. The contest tonight between the Edmonton Oilers and the New Jersey Devils. Here in Edmonton, our game has just begun. Edmonton's two-minute penalty is for shooting the puck over the glass. Delay of game. The Devils go on the power play for the first time. The Oilers with a clean win on the draw.
Stay out of the penalty box when you're playing this team. You do not want to put them on the power play.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. He's in. Seeks the corner. Superb defensive play by Slapshot. Around through the corner. Puck held near the point. That shot hit a man. Carries it to the corner. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Into the attacking end. Edmonton's gotten back even. Penalty kill. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Pointed to Letang. Poke checked away by Sabretooth. New Jersey's in control of the puck in neutral ice. Speared along by Rome. Couldn't get through there. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Knocked it away with the stick. Shot. Oh, a close call there.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Good quick poke check there.
Puck is thrown to Goodrow.
Piked in the slot. And he picks it up.
Pitching it to Green.
The poke check worked. Puck now possessed by Green. Offside stops the clock. Under 7 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Still knotted at zeros. Onside. And that one turned aside. Looking for options out of their own end. To Draisaitl. Shoots one. That hit somebody. Snaps a shot. Lightning white reflexes there. Great glove save. Edmonton's got that win. The Devils have it up the wing. Has it in his own end. Possession established on the pickup by Green. Jabbed away by Rome. Muscled long to Gonchar. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Gathered up by Green. Hanging on to it in their own end. That puck careened out of play over the glass. Didn't look like anybody got hurt there. The Oilers control from the neutral zone. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Green. Makes that play deep. One into another.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Let's it go. Oh, deflected away. Gains the zone. Bounced off the boards to Gonchar. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Difficult spot for him there. Good jab with the stick there. Shoots. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Good standing poke check. Gets in. What'll he do? And snapped up by Green. At the front of the net. The Oilers up the wing lock the puck. Goes back deep for it. Green's got this one between the blue lines. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Turned aside off the pad. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
The Devils win that faceoff.
In the first period.
Carom pass to Green. Terrific pad save. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Seven showing on the clock. Got to clear it. 3 seconds. Puck lifted out. And the next thing we will see are zeros. And the period comes to an end. Woo! We all need a rest now.
Every playoff team, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here in the ring with a scarf tonight priced at just $10.
The Oilers are getting a tremendous performance in goal tonight, even though offensively they haven't been strong. He's kept them in here, and here's one example. We'll return after these words.
And there's a ghost living in my head. back alone every night in the dark, looking for every trace to your heart. Wanna find where you were, who you are tonight. I'm stranded in a world full of dreams, out of time, out of luck, out of reach. See the light shining in from your eyes tonight. The storm is coming now, I'm your place to hide. I see you drowning out, running for your life.
Between Edmonton and Carolina. The Hurricanes have the first possession. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? The Oilers get two for delay of game. The Hurricanes get their first power play of the game.
This is an early gift to give them a power play.
You got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here. That hits somebody. Right near the goal stripe to Green. A shot. They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early, and by the visitor?
Well, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
Carolina goal, scored on the power play.
And fired straight up to Green. Carolina's in control as they travel up the wing.
1 minute, 3 seconds.
Skill play by Green. The Hurricanes have it up the wing. Rome's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Jabbed away by Green. Puck is thrown to Gonchar. Trying to go to Sabretooth. Jabbed away by Rome. The puck taken hold up by Slapshot. The Oilers have control of the puck in the defensive zone. To Goodrow. Bounced off the boards to Dreisaitl. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Hurricanes suffer a tripping call. Face off win here. Let's it go. Didn't get through.
5 minutes, 26 seconds.
Laid on to Dreisaitl. That shot came from just 6 inches.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Turned right away with the poke check. A wonderful shot answered quickly. Brought ahead towards center. Now it's directed to Letang. One into another.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Carolina's in their own end and on the move. The Oilers go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Just over 7 minutes have passed. The Hurricanes lead 1-0. The Oilers' power play has ended. What a great chance to tie the game. Decides to go back and hope to go forward. and moved down to Draisaitl. The Oilers have it in their own end. Chip to Gaudreau. Strong wrist shot. They score! And they've tied the game up. Edmonton's got that neutral zone faceoff. Wrist shot. Great glove save. The Hurricanes continue to probe up the wing.
27 seconds.
Got it in his own end. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Into the attacking end. Took that right away. And he holds on. Carolina's prevailed on another faceoff. Pitching it to Green. Back and forth they go between the points. They score!
Jeez.
What a quick answer to that one! The Hurricanes now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room.
Number 67, Sabretooth, assisted by number
pointed to Letang. Give that goalie credit for another. Knocked right off the stick. Poke checked away by Slapshot. Offensive possession here. Great defense. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Collect it now.
Ten.
Edmonton's on the move in their own end. Good work with the stick. Directing that one to Gaudreau. Nicely into the zone. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And the loose puck gathered in by Slapshot. Good job with the stick. Attack zone possession here. Waits with it. Shot blocked. Terrific pad save. Need to get rid of it.
The physical play has allowed the Oilers to really have a good strong shift.
Gains the zone. Breakaway! Wonderful save! And he'll hold on. The Oilers with a face-off win. Moving it to Gaudreau. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Gets that pass behind the net. Good jab with the stick there. ...20 minutes have been played. Both teams had some success. These two teams are separated by just a goal. Bet you'd like to know what the shots were. 7 for the Oilers and 5 for the Hurricanes. Carolina's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back.
Yo, Jason. Bro, can we just forfeit, dude?